satisfaction, a gossiping and griping and enriching, said one to the other,
sometimes I can smother my husband, oh don't you agree, when he's not at the alehouse is raving, he's gambling the money I'm saving, with all of this strife I'm sure that the life of a spinster'd be better for me.
We're wondering where do we get them and why do we let them just stay as they be, oh where do we get them and why do we let them stay filthy and feral and free. They're messy, they smell, and they curse, and they yell, and they go never do any chores. Though mine is a beast, I'm happy at least I didn't get married to yours.
Oh, you don't know the way that I suffer
from what I call husband and not lover. For the latter is such that he don't think of much, or perhaps he just don't know the words. For when in our blankets we huddle, I don't get so much as a cuddle. Oh, I'd rather be dead than put horns on his head, but the thought has most surely occurred. We're wondering where do we get them and why do we let them just stay as they be? Well, where do we get them and why do we let them stay filthy and feral and free? They're messy, they smell, and they curse and they yell, and they don't ever do any chores. Though mine is a beast, I'm happy at least I didn't get married to yours.
My dear, I don't know how you do it. Your wedding day, how you must ruin it.
No.
In church, how he chatters of body house matters. Oh, how do you not simply die? He always tracks mud on your floors. And how do you sleep while he snores? His voice is so loud, it can silence a crowd. Oh, you have it much harder than I.
We're wondering where do we get them and why do we let them just stay as they be? Oh, where do we get them and why do we let them stay filthy and feral and free? They're messy, they smell, and they curse, and they yell, and they don't ever do any chores. Though mine is a beast, I'm happy at least I didn't get married to yours. Though some of your words may be true, dear, I've got it much better than you, dear. Your husband can't sing, though he tries, you poor thing, always songs about wenches and wars. And when he's not singing, he's smoking, with that stench, how do you keep from choking? Though mine is no saint, a chimney he ate. Hey, how do you know that he snores? Where do we get them and why do we let them just stay as they be? Oh, where do we get them and why do we let them stay filthy and feral and free? They're messy, they smell, and they curse, and they yell, and they don't ever do any chores. Now mine is a beast, I'm happy at least I didn't get married to yours. We're wondering where do we get them and why.